It's a very special night too, full moon sort of night, so it's in its own way, like the lunar cycle has its own meanings, astronomically and kind of philosophically as well. And so like in real simple words, it means that whatever your intentions are, you can like refine them and bring them to life and matter. Actual workshop, which it means is that like we'll study what your constellation is, which is your like birth star. And so we'll have numbers, we'll have your constellation, we'll have a shape to it, as well as characters, which we are really looking forward for that script that you've written. Mm. Each star sign is sort of associated with behavior patterns and moods and things like that. And moon sign is what you're like internally. So I think to know yourself better, you should know your moon sign as well. And your like birth star means what family of stars you belong to. But plus, as we move on to, we'll go into like deep listening cycles.
Incense.
No, it's what's your essential oil blend?
Where did you put it?
In the fire.
Oh, nice. Wow.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, I can give you the latitude and longitude also.
Jimmy Carter and Buddha are in the same category. That's fucking weird. Oliver Stone, no.
Individually and collectively, mm-hmm. And at the end of this workshop, we will all hope to have an object that describes us. Okay, so once you're done with the mind map, you write three positives, three negatives, and then we'll take it from there.
Mais tu peux le faire en français. Mais ouais, c'est un faux zèle.
Ok.
Sensible, ça veut pas dire, ça veut dire raisonnable en fait. Ça veut pas dire ça. Ok.
But when will it stop? It can go on.
It can go on until you keep finding words. But finally, the three that you pick will be something that you feel the strongest about. So even if we don't find some people's objects, like when you read what they've written about themselves, you will instantly be like, okay, you're an apple, you know? Mm-hmm. But for most people, it's very hard to find. Like for me, it was really hard to find my object. So it doesn't need to happen today. We're here for a long time. So we can all get to know each other better and keep an open mind. If you notice something, that could be somebody else's object. It's like a riddle, you know? I'm sensitive, I'm friendly, I'm loving, I'm angry. Who am I?
Yeah. Okay. Positives?
Yeah, caring, funny, and sensitive.
Caring.
And then negative is undecisive, aggressive, and stubborn.
Another one is stubborn.
Stubborn?
Yeah.
You don't agree?
No.
Not my mum says, but.
A swing. We're
having a steam train. Un train à vapeur.
Yes,
steam engine. Okay. Yeah.
But an Indian one. Can I be an Indian?
Yeah, yeah, you can be an Indian one.
Okay. Like, we're not, I'm not a bee, I'm much bigger than
yeah, but that's okay, we're not going on physical attributes, are we?
Yeah, so if she's a bee, I can be a train, right?
Yeah,
yeah, okay.
Enthusiastic, I think.
Enthusiastic?
Enthusiastic, creative.
Yeah.
Curious.
So many layers.
She has so many
layers. Onion!
An onion!
Yeah! Laura the onion!
One second, can I ask?
She's honest.
Laura is an onion.
Yeah.
Can I just
ask?
An onion!
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 Do you want to be smelly and make me
onion?
Yeah!